Thank you. Hey, it was you, wasn't it? You're the one who stepped on my hand.
Maybe I did.
What's a little girl like you doing here anyway?
I don't know. What's a big dum-dum like you doing here anyway?
Hey, that's not very nice. Didn't your parents teach you any manners? What you got there?
None of your business. You didn't love Mary anyway.
What? Hey, wait! How do you know her name? This is it. Mary, could you really be here? Thank you.
Do I look like your girlfriend?
No, my late wife. I can't believe it. Your face, your voice, you could be...
My name is Maria. I don't look like a ghost, do I? See? Warm.
Sorry, I got confused.
Hey, where are you going?
I need to find Mary.
Didn't you say she died?
Oh. Yeah, 3 years ago. It's just, I got a letter from her.
A letter?
I know how it sounds. I don't.
Hey, it's okay. So, what did the letter say?
She said she was waiting for me in our special place.
And that's here? Anyway, I haven't seen her. Is this your only special place?
I don't know anymore. There was something. I can't quite.
Hey! I think I might know. I mean, there's this one place. Not far from here.
What kind of place?
The kind two lovers might call special. I can show you if you want. Unless you have somewhere else to be. Something else to do. Hey, easy there. I'm just messing with you. Come on. It's this way.
You're coming with me? Can't you just tell me where it is?
Wait. You're just gonna leave me here? Alone? With all these monsters around?
No, I just...
Is it because I remind you of her? You loved her, didn't you? Didn't you?
All right, just...
So it's okay.
Yeah.
Come on, let's go. Through here.
This place we're going to, what is it exactly?
It used to be kind of a special place for young couples in these parts. I think it's easier if I just show you. There. We can go through the motel. You ever stayed in a place like this? The walls are so thin, you can hear everything. Love, hate, jealousy. Hey, you okay? It's like you froze for a second.
Yeah, it's fine.
Cozy.
This room. There's something wrong with it. I think we should leave.
Oh, loosen up, James. That sure beats running around with those monsters out there.
I'm not so sure.
Oh, hey. Why'd you do that? Can you let me in? Hey, you think I'd look good in this one?
Is that strange?
Never mind. Let's find a way to get it open.
Okay.
I could really use a warning next time. Nothing safe with you around, huh?
Now.
Just down this way.
Is everything all right?
Yeah, it's just... this place... just gives me the creeps. Not sure why.
You ever been inside?
I'm not sure. It does feel familiar somehow. Like a bad memory. It's nothing, really. So, James.
Mm-hmm.
3 years. That's a long time. What will you tell her if... when you find her?
That... I love her.
Well, then... lucky her.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Like I said, 3 years is a long time. This should not be here.
Well, it is. So, what now?
Now we look for another way.
Over there!
Maria? Hello? Maria?
What? Oh, come on, don't give me that look. I was just kidding.
What is this? Is this a special place you met?
Don't be silly. Just have to go through and out the front. Then again, now that we're here, can't we stay? Just for a little while. Catch our breath before we head back out there.
I don't have time to take a break. Mary could be out there, waiting for me.
I know. It's just, this place, this whole thing, it's like a nightmare. I just wanted to get away from it, even for a second. I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Sorry, I didn't mean to. I guess this place is getting to me, too. Am I crazy? You know, for thinking she could be here.
Crazy is one word for it, I guess. I can think of another.
What's that?
Hopeful.
Well, that's a nicer way of putting it.
Here.
What are you doing?
Something to take the edge off. No? You sure? Fine. Be that way. Here's to... to hope undying.
We should probably get going.
Fine. Ready when you are.